I myself spent much of my childhood in the Fens, and I have a great love of it. Chris does not entirely share my romantic view of its endless landscapes and beautiful topography, but he is gnarled and cynical, whereas we Fenlanders, we are happy within ourselves. See? The Northern Isles will make you bitter, that's a fact. Anyway, this is a piece that Chris wrote whilst I took him up holiday in East Anglia once, called Horizontigo.